They're starting to land on that branch up there, aren't they?
Look at them run down that log now.
You hear them hitting the roof. They're in such a frenzy. You see them, they're landing up there on limbs.
Yeah, lots of different limbs.
Lots of different ones trying to figure out.
It can cause a swarm. Interesting. By yanking her out of there.
By pushing her up there, and she probably didn't make it all the way in. I mean, look at this, all those bees. All those bees are pretty much gone. They're up there in the air.
Okay, Dad.
Come here, Dad.
The hive that was covered in bees is empty.